Yo, yo, everybody. Morning mindset reset. Foods we eat, thoughts we think, exercise we get. I'm going to focus on thoughts we think today. If you followed me very long, you've heard me spewing, talking, chanting. If it is to be, it is up to me. Personal responsibility. Yes, we need to help other people when they're in dire need. But if you keep helping people, the needy, keep helping them and giving them fish, giving them fish, giving them fish. But once they get out of their deep trauma, if you don't teach them how to fish, then you're not doing the right thing for that individual. Personal responsibility is the key to one of the keys to a great life. A faith in God is one. Personal responsibility. So you've heard me talk about personal responsibility. You've heard people in the past talk about the law of attraction, the secret that you get what you focus on. And you got to create that from inside yourself. Visualize it, say it, feel it in your heart of hearts, see it in the theater of your mind. But this has been going on since the beginning of time. Marcus Aurelius, who was a Roman emperor back right around when Jesus Christ was slayed 2,000 years ago, about 100 years after, that was known 13, 14 centuries after his death as one of the five great good guy emperors. He was one of the first philosophers. He journaled, he wrote down his stuff. A quote from him is down below. Basically, you have the goodness inside of you. You and me need to create the goodness that is going to come as the fruit in our life. It starts with us. And the quote is down below, and it's so true to this day. And 1,000 years before him, there were people doing it, the Buddhist, Buddha. There, 1,000 years before him, there was some caveman that was talking about it and doing it. It's been around since the beginning of time. If it is to be, it is up to me. We have the goodness inside of us. And yes, just trained a client today, something I can totally relate to at this season of my life at 55. This guy was 35 and he said, yeah, I almost took my own life back when I was spreading myself too thin and I had full of anxiety and I was giving to my business and I was trying to grow and I was trying to create a beautiful abode for my family. Every guy wants the same thing. We want to create a fantastic dream life for our wife and our kids and to give our kids a better chance at living a great life than us. And he said the same thing. I got through that phase, but we're never out of the woods totally. We always got to, we're fragile, especially in this day and age with all these new unknown things coming at us. So we're never totally out of the woods, but there's usually a phase around 25 to 35 years old when we're really, really stressed and we're inexperienced and we're not that old soul to decipher how to navigate through this particularly time in our life when we're trying to go towards the next season in our life and give ourselves and our family the best life possible. We can do it. You have the goodness inside of you. It started back with Buddha 2,000-3,000 years ago, or the caveman before him. And then, you know, the guys like Socrates and Hippocrates, the smart guys who were journaling. But Marcus Aurelius back 2,000 years ago was talking and exemplifying the same thing. It starts in our hearts. We have everything inside us. We have to create inside of us. And then it comes out of us. No one's going to do it for us. Personal responsibility. You have the power to change to make the rest of your life the best of your life. Share this video if you think someone else can gain from it. I love the Facebook, social media help. It really helps me out. 10 most powerful two-letter words in the world. If it is to be, it is up to me. Two-letter words, 10 of them in a row. It's the opposite of the victimized mindset. To some extent, every one of us has had the victimized mindset. Look, poor me. Look what they did to me. Look what I was born into. Look what color I am. Look what's going on with the political landscape. Look who's president. It's lies. It's a shackles. It's a slavery. It's a shackling your wrist. And it is an enslavement. You can break through that enslavement today with the self-responsibility mindset. This is a reminder. I love you. You do have power to change to make the rest of your life the best of your life. Woot, woot.